This is when tired legs start to show, and the defense can become vulnerable in the low block. Now you got to have some aerial skills to pull that off.
Gotten in the groove from three-point range. They are 4 for 4 since the third quarter ended. There's the dish to Thompson. A rare miss for him.
Another strong rebound, just like we've gotten used to seeing from them today.
Yeah, one or two more of those, and this lead will be double digits.
So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. That free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good. Gone 7 of 15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Aguilar. And the pass to Soto. Here's Ramos. And it's off from three-point range. Gone 1 of 2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Number 11 drills it from outside. He's got 22.
You know, the more these three-pointers continue to drop, the more you can sense the frustration coming from this defense.
No question. No matter what they've thrown at them, they've not been able to take that shot away.
Pass to Soto. Thompson outside.
It's his fourth foul, and I'm sure he picked it up a little earlier than he would have liked.
At 6, Brownlee buries the 7-footer.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
Gone 8 of 13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. And Nedovic kicks to Bogdanović. To Nedovic. That's a floater go. Great D that time from Thompson.
The defender was in his jersey that time, Steve, and it rattled him.
He clearly was not comfortable at all on the release.
Passes it to Ramos. Traps in the tray. He's got 22.
Their three-point percentage has taken a big leap up since the start of the second half. They're starting to find the range.
Steve, the Lasers are starting to do their thing. That's going to be the ticket for them the rest of the way.
Here's Nedovic. And the pass goes out of bounds, and they'll turn it over.
Where was he going with that pass? I mean, that's just an awful turnover.
Well, they were getting tired out there. A quick timeout gives them an opportunity to catch their breath.
.46 left here in the fourth quarter. Soto, the pass to Ramos. Aguilar. And no good. Trying to use the glass.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Here's Nedovic. Here's Bogdanovic. Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got his fifth rebound in this one. Ramos the pass to Thompson. Takes the three. Here's Aguilar. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. The first that shrinks the margin to just four. And a tough break as his second attempt at the line, no good.
They're still right in this thing, but missing the free throw keeps them in a two-possession deficit.
That's the 3-5. That's good.
And he continues to shoot well after that blazing first half.
Very well right now, 52% in this fourth quarter. It's Thompson off the drive. Rejected by Nedovic.
Oh, trying for it. These are incredible rebounding numbers. I'm not sure if we've ever seen anything like this, Clark.
Oh, that's for sure, Steve. I mean, a superhuman performance on the backboard. Well done.
Here's Nedovic. Inside. Oh, and it looks like that's going to be a goaltending call. Yep, that's it. So they'll get the basket.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes. .27 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Number 18 sinks the triple. And so they foul intentionally.
There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and that's an intentional foul. He hits the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's an 8-point game. 17 seconds left in the game.
Now it looks like their comeback hopes are out the window. I think this lead is safe now.
Yep, this one's a done deal.
Connects from downtown. With 8 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And they go to the intentional foul. He drops the first one, and that increases their lead to 6. So he drops them both. It's a 7-point game. Thompson outside. From deep 3-point range. Trifecta! And so the home crowd treated to a win. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.
You know, nobody wants to lose a close game, Kevin. It's much better to win those tight ones.
And that'll do it for Clark.